Happy Cinco De Mayo! It's Friday the 5th of May, Cinco De Mayo, and they are having $5 Corona special somewhere in town. So I'm going to meet up with Carisi and some of the other girls to take advantage of that. It's been like a rough work week, but what else is new, right? But it's time to relax now and drink my Corona or Hyrule through my straw. Also I'm going to pass by Extreme Fanatics Mass Camp because they will be having their costume launch this evening. I actually played with them I think twice before. They're one of these smaller bands, but they have really been improving, so I really I'm interested to see what their costumes look like this year, and I expect them to be really good because, as I said before, they have been improving. So we're going to go by, we're going to stay off at the Extreme Fanatics Mass Camp and then the Cinco De Mayo thing. Change of plans, I ended up not going to the Extreme Fanatics launch. Instead I came by Tishon's office because she decided to come with us to Cinco De Mayo. So now we're going up the road to meet Carisia and them. Tishon, you have any money?
Not for you. You can't be coming to an event with your bare pockets.
I have money. I have my Vex money. You never hear
what the Vex money was for.
No, you never hear about the Vex. You
yes,
never know.
But one, you.
No, but you never know. I could Vex with the van driver and he threw me out the van and then I have to get a taxi. So always have your Vex money.
Yeah, I know that, but the Vex money is for when you're going out with you.
With a boy? Well, I don't go out with boys, but I still need my Vex money. I forgot to tell you exactly where they're having the Cinco De Mayo thing. It's on the Flo Promenade, like right in front of the Flo store. Oh, they have like nice like presentations and skinny fabulous and thing, you know. Cars. We won't waste my time. And if you did not know, I love me some Skinny Fabulous. What do you call me? So Skinny better be there. And Hans, too. Oh yes, I love Hans.
I think because it's a Flo thing, they would have like some of the Flo
ambassadors. Yeah.
Skinny is a Flo ambassador for sure. I think Hyper 4000, he's good. Who else?
I bought a last sunset is we gas. Me, you know, fireman. You know, sort of.
Yeah, fireman.
But I just hope it's nice. Ooh, look at this truck. Tomorrow is actually the launch of Vincy Mass. So, things getting ready, things getting started. So Vincy Mass will officially open, will officially start. Yeah, the launch is tomorrow. I know, but then I know that used to be a problem where people would complain that Vincy Mass launches in May, but then you have the entire May and there's not another activity until with SPG. But that is changing because I think there are a lot more activities that have been added to the lineup for Vincy Mass. So there would
be, remember too, that they are rural carnival, yes, which fits into that.
Exactly. So we not only have like Vincy Mass like in town, like every, well, a lot of the communities actually have their own like mini carnival. So we get to experience carnival about what, 4 or 5 times before the actual thing.
I think even after the main carnival, when I say the main carnival, what is happening?
Like Vincy Mass in Kingston,
which, you know, everybody is into. Canoe and carnival happens after the main.
After Vincy Mass? Like, we need to make a plan. Canoe on. Hit dance.
Thank you. Yeah, we have to leave.
We're going home. may continue vlogging when I get home because I think they're having a party in Greg's.
What?
So if I decide to go to that party, then this vlog shall continue. If not, then I'll see you in my next vlog.
Wait, oh wait, how come I wasn't invited to the Greg's party?
You wanna go to Glasgow? We need to go to Glasgow. You ever go to Glasgow?
Me, no.
I know.
You just go to Glasgow?
No.
Oh, now you get now, like if you're supposed to go to Glasgow.
I never go, but now is a good time to start. So we shall see if I decide to go down the road later.